strength. Lost souls, be gone!
Thank you.
souls, be gone!
Take this!
In darkness!
Thank you.
This kind of feels like deja vu.
Darkness before dawn. A prayer for your wayward soul. Lost souls, be gone!
Yeah!
I will commend your soul to the gods.
This is weird. I can't possibly have killed them all by myself. It feels like someone helped me. I can't remember. Say, Celine, were you singing when you found me?
Singing? No, I wasn't.
I feel like ash. I got this strange taste in my mouth.
What about you, Myrna? How do you feel?
I'm fine.
Sorry for, you know.
We both acted according to our conscience. You did what you felt was right, so did I. And you're much stronger than I thought. That's all.
Did something happen?
Your sister just showed me what's behind her veneer. And broke a few of my ribs in the process.
I wouldn't have phrased it that way.
Crater, lend me your strength!
Thank you. Let's end this, quickly!
I will commend your soul to the gods.
Follow my lead, and we'll get through this.
Darkness before dawn.
Ha!
You're late, Celine. Have you been slacking off? Oh, of course you have. Despite very clear instructions, you've been out wasting our precious time. Did you enjoy your little frolic? Did the pleasure of the afternoon sun on your cheeks make you forget about the daunting task that awaits us? You've turned up 2 hours later than my most dire predictions, and disappointed me yet again.
But you haven't mentioned the worst part, Master.
Which is?
That despite all this, I'm still your favorite pupil.
Damn right.
I'm really happy to see you, Master.
Well, the feeling's mutual. Oh, Myrna. Who invited you?
I'm here on my own business.
And the young man with the thick aura of gloom must be your brother. Darian?
Aura of gloom, that's me right there.
I'm sorry to interrupt this touching reunion. But I must ask for you to come with us, Alpharius.
You! How long have you been following us?
Since Herosaur.
I remember you, the two bounty hunters.
We thought you spotted us, and decided to lose us in the pass of Ulthara. But then I realized, you were just foolishly imprudent.
Don't blame yourselves for not detecting us earlier. Derek and I are very good at what we do.
You heard me, Alpharius. Surrender and make everyone's lives a little easier.
Oh, is this about the books I borrowed from the temple? Oh, I know they're 1 or 2 years overdue, but I'm not quite finished reading them yet. Thank you for dropping by. Take care.
Don't play dumb, Alpharius. It's not about the books. It's about you and the Alabaster Tablet. We know you hid it somewhere.
And if I refuse to give it to you?
We'll proceed to beat you. Until you're nearly a lifeless pulp.
Nearly lifeless?
We're not monsters, Gavin. We don't kill people for such paltry sums.
4 against 2? You're biting off a bit more than you can chew, guys.
Actually, 3 against 2. I'm not done cooking, Darian.
What?
You brought them here, so it only seems fair that you're the one to get rid of them.
You always did save the best news for last.
This endless chatter is getting boring. Come on, Gavin! Do your thing!
My thing?
Do your stupid fancy sword tricks while you shield me from fatal blows.
Oh, yeah.
This kind of feels like deja vu.
You are too confident.
Huh. I will show you how it's done.
Don't get too cocky. Outnumbered. Let's pull out, Derek.
I'm holding you responsible for this debacle, Gavin.